Hi friends, today I'm going to show you some products which I have got from Purple and also Forever 52. So I'm going to show you first the foundation that I have from Forever 52. This is the foundation that I got and I'm also wearing it today. You can see it. I'm wearing this foundation. This is a very pretty color. This is the honey. It's the honey, vanilla honey. This is the shade that I have and it's a very pretty color. It goes with, it matches my skin tone. So you'll have to match and see. I had ordered from Forever 52. It comes in a nice bottle. And then I ordered some nice lip shades today, which I got from Purple. See, I have these, some very pretty colors. I'll show you one by one. See, I have this. This is lip crayon. This is a lip crayon. And it is, the color you can see, it's a very pretty color. I'm going to be trying it for the first time. I have never used the lip crayons from this particular brand. It's NYB. It's NYB. You can see it. It is from the NYB, a lip crayon, and this is the color. I am wearing this color. You can see the color that I'm wearing. It's a nice color. And this is how it comes. And then I got this, another one. This is also a little similar, but a different color though. It's a darker one. You see, this is a darker shade than this one. One shade darker. This is also from the same company. It is a lip crayon from NYB. They are lovely discounted ones for the Diwali sale. And wish you all a very happy Diwali. And you must go online and buy these products. They are worth the buy. And they are not at all expensive. They are very reasonable. They are just for some Diwali sale, that is till 31st or 30th. You can check online. And this is number one. This is a number one shade. You can see. Very pretty shades. And the earlier one which I showed was of number. This is number seven. This is a number seven. And also, I got one, this shade. This is another lip crayon. This is the badass lip crayon. I really liked. It's a very funny badass lip crayon. This is also, this is a number four. This is a number four color. And I'll show you. This is a deep, this is a different color. They're all three different shades. So you can see. I like these colors. They're very pretty ones. I've tried. Also, I got this liquid. This is also from New York Bay, NY Bay. And this is a liquid shade. I really like. They're very nice. This is, the liquid shades are very pretty. They are very nicely pigmented. This is a very beautiful color. I really, really like this color. And even the brush is very nice. This is a very soft tone brush. I would have loved to wear it, but I'm already wearing a lip shade, so I won't wear it. Then I have this, again another shade, but a lighter tone of that shade. You can see this shade. This is also a New York Bay, NY Bay. And the shade that I have, this is NY Bay, yeah. And this is a lighter tone of the same shade. See this? It's a morning wear shade. Very pretty shade. I like the brushes. They are very soft to apply on your lips. They are highly pigmented. Very nice colors. You can go online on Purple. The app. You can download the app and purchase. It's very nice deals they are giving. And very, very reasonable. And you have buy one, get one. So I ordered this. I got this free. I selected my shades. And I ordered this and I got this free. And this I ordered. Also, I had one more shade which is gone now. So this is a coal pencil, a kajal, and I'm wearing this right now. See the, it's a retractable kajal. I just wore it. It's very nice. It comes on your waterline. It's very, very nice. I like the kajal. It's also NY Bay. It's a very pretty shade. It's very deep, dark black, jet black. And I haven't opened this. This is a concealer that I ordered, a liquid concealer. I have to open. It's also of NY Bay. You can put it under your eyes, all the areas which you want to hide or conceal. So these are the ones which I wanted to show you. The ones, the shopping that I did for the Diwali. These are all of them, and it's a must buy. You must go online and make those purchases before the Diwali offer ends. Hope you guys have a safe and a happy Diwali, and hope to see you soon. Please do like, share, and subscribe.